Our match today comes to you from Loftus Road in the western part of London. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. Really looking forward to this one, Lee. This looks promising. Buffon. Torres. And threading it forward. They've lost it. And it's a quality pass. And possession lost, intercepted. Buffon. Manga. Torres. Santiago. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And the pass could do damage. It should be, and turned onto the woodwork. So the corner played into the box. Well, no problems defensively. And that was a very fine read. Well, no stopping him. And it was blocked, that particular cross. And able to close down the shot. Went in strongly to win the ball. Crossing opportunity. And a tidy challenge. Crisp tackling. Manga. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And the corner's been given. Over it comes. It didn't happen for them. Excellent defending. Manga. Might be able to produce from this position. From one side of the pitch to the other. Could be. Not out of the woods yet. Thumped clear.
Well, I can't believe it's still level. What a save that was from the keeper.
Plattered away. Cannavaro. McDonald. Excellent vision. It might be on for them. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Santiago, El Fakiri, Park. No danger here as he runs at them. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Son Yong. Buffon. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Ball. And intercepts again. Santiago. Opportunity in the wide area. Targets available. Cross comes in. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
And over comes the corner. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. The cutback. Oh, a goal here! And what a hammer blow that could be to their hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, it looks done and dusted now, Derek. They need a goal to respond quickly. Try and shift the momentum or this game is over.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? An incisive pass. Can he finish? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Takahashi. Santiago. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Torres. Well, great read there to intercept. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And he takes it away. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Can they convert? Oh, good save. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And now the delivery. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Fruitful looking attack. And dispossessed. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? This looks promising. Teammate in support. Oh, a tremendous block. Superbly read and executed. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Oh, he's given the ball away. Torres. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Oh, he's gone for goal. Keeper did his job to begin with. Possession lost, intercepted. Torres. Another perfect position to read it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, a nice-looking pass. It might be. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. It's going their way. 2-0. And they are on the move again. And a bad pass it was.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Ball. Hall. It's a weighted pass. And just slightly offside. Takahashi. Torres. Couldn't keep it. McDonald. Real danger. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover. Oh, surely. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Torres. Could pull one back here, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. McDonald. Will he play it in? Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Santiago. Buffon. Beautifully disguised ball. Chance to finish. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. He made it look simple, really. Ball. McDonald. Space and time for the cross. Torres. Fruitful looking attack. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Good work to regain possession. This looks threatening. Crucial intervention. And the referee says penalty. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty.
Well, here's the replay. There's always a gamble when you go down the middle. You look a bit silly if the keeper stands up, but not this time, Derek. Dispatched.
So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. Hall, a move of promise on the flank. Ball. And it's played into the centre. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. This looks promising. Just cutting off the supply. A really sumptuous ball. And it all counts for naught. Well, given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal, and quickly, Lee.
Yeah, well, the target couldn't have been clearer coming into today. 3 points would have guaranteed promotion, but they just haven't really got out of second gear, have they? I think the time for nice passing through the mid...
Could reduce the deficit! Oh, a tremendous block. Santiago. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Lou. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Son Yong. Possession lost, intercepted. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, body in the way. And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. Just couldn't capitalise there. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee. Thank you. A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. This ought to be a terrific spectacle. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Bellini, Vili. Untidy in possession. Beautifully disguised ball. Chance maybe. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Well, Derek, goalkeepers have to be spot on right from the first whistle. He was absolutely brilliant there.
Well read to ease the pressure. Getting in there to take it away. Might be able to get in behind the defence. He's played it over to the near post. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Well, that is how to play advantage. Intercepting it intelligently. Promising looking attack. Oh, big chance. And struggling to get the shot off. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Must take the lead here. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Cannavaro. Hall. Ball. Could take the lead. Oh, they've gone and scored. And as it stands, they're going to win promotion league.
Oh, the emotion, Derek. Terrific scenes here.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ball. McDonald. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Now, what on earth happened there? Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Ball. It is to be a throw-in. Cannavaro. And he did well to cut it out. Torres. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
A free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Ishige. Williams, looking for that final pass and for that chance. A real opening now. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And firing it into the area. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And now the delivery. Well, no problems defensively. Fed over towards the back post. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. And it all counts for naught. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And he's made headway. And begging to be put away. Oh, a goal! It's a massive moment, Lee! And they can only throw away promotion now.
Well, the next goal was always going to be pivotal, Derek. And they've got it. Surely that's promotion. Sealed.
So, 2-0 now. An effective challenge. Throw-ins given. Pressing high to win the ball. Top-class defending. And they're trying to get right into his face. Ball. Torres. Oh, showing excellent vision. The end product just wasn't there. Henson. Bellini. Cannavaro. Williams. Good movement. Oh, big chance. And putting his body on the line. It wasn't an especially high-quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Oh, a lovely ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Keeper getting the touch. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And over comes the corner. Good defending to prevent the chance. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
Ishige.
Yu. Cannavaro. And taking it away. Torres. Ball.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. comes. Well, you can see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance, just got the technique a little bit off.
Ball. What can he do from here? Well, let's see about the cross. Hunting a hat-trick he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Cannavaro. McDonald. Possession changing hands. Williams. You. This looks promising. An incisive pass. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. So there we have it. 2-1. Space afforded him. Now he must favour the cross. Or can they make one of these passes count? Yang. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Cannavaro. Oh, big opportunity! Offside, and he'll be annoyed with himself. Yang. Hall. Plenty of options. Bellini. Are really closing him down. Bailey did well to win the ball back. Oh, showing excellent vision. Able to close down the shot. Nishimura. Cannavaro. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Williams. Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. Well, he must proceed with great care, could easily have been cautioned. Firing it into the area and cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. And now the delivery. Well, really stout defending there, off the line. Now counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? And a free kick awarded by the referee. And the keeper takes charge in dealing with the free kick. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Vili. Well, into an attacking position. It's not too late for them.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Failed to keep hold of it. Well, we have to mention the time factor, Lee, and if things stay as they are right now, they'll be promoted.
Well, I always find at moments like this, Derek, when your mind wanders to thinking how long is left, is to imagine that you're losing the game and need something to happen. That focuses the mind, keeps you in the present.
And able to close down the shot. And the decision is one of offside here. And unable to keep the ball. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. And only 2 minutes remaining here. In with a chance. And still trying to get the shot off. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Vili. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. This looks promising. A good and fair challenge. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. In a position from which they could put... And that is that! No more ifs, buts and maybes! They've only gone... And-